Hello everyone, welcome back to Pokémon Let's Go Pikachu. So, yeah, I'm gonna finish this up, because, sword's out. Yeah, graphically, this is a huge improvement over this. Well, Sword's a huge improvement over this graphically, but it kind of set the basis for it. I think they used the same engine. Not 100% sure. Sure, I heard IVs and EVs were like, turned off. Anyway, I'm gonna see how Meltan's doing. It's been a while. Yeah, totally. Yeah, so I'm a little bummed out some of my favorites didn't get in, but that's not stopping me from playing Sword. Well, some of my favorites according to these, I don't know how accurate they are. They didn't seem accurate. However, there was something weird going up. The game Street Gate was, like, surpassed. Or hacked. Playable. And here's the thing, people tried to run it in an emulator, a subpar one at that. Some people deliberately hacked the game to make it look bad, or to run poorly. And I mean, this game was review bomb 4, like Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee, but Sword? Really? Now, I can understand the whole controversy over not having all the Pokemon available for, like, a game. But eventually, I knew this was going to happen. There would be so many of them to the point where it would become a problem. Or just a huge drain for Game Freak or any development. Or even if we imported the models, they'd have to rig them in a new engine and retexture them, probably tweak them. I mean, all kinds of lighting effects. Now, where to? Shoot, I forgot. Been so long. I know I beat this one, but... Where should we go next? I kinda forgot. Like, let's go! Oh, here's the art style, but... But Sword and Shield kinda takes it up and adds some more details. In terms of texture wise. As well, not trying to ruin the art style that this game provided along with past games. Gonna be a bad idea. Maybe you could handle that. Okay, that was close. Shoot, all psychic type moves? Yeah, it's been a while. Maybe this will work. That's bad. Okay, it's still a fighting type. No. Yeah, like, battle animations, Sword were also enhanced too. Look, I'd like for every Pokemon to be in there, like, most of my favorites are in it. Well, my favorite team, in terms of favorites, a lot of them are in there, but you know what I mean. But they can be back next game. But either way, I think Game Freak does deserve a break. Eight or a longer development period for the next game. Or Sinnoh remake. It's at least, like, I don't know, maybe 3 years? Here's whatever they feel like. Like, I just want to see it on Switch, where they return. That's all I ask. Yes, recently getting, like, more than one generation of Pokemon on games, consoles, yes. Like, I really wish I could bring my favorites to Galar because the game is so good. So I understand people being a little sentimental. I really do. But I just don't want to put a strain on Game Freak, you know? I'd rather them make the game they want rather than force something in. In where it's like a huge crunch. Plus the limit on the amount of Pokemon. Yeah, I think 1,000 plus would be harmed. Probably the moment we hit the limiter on it. Like, it would be great if we could have some scoring. Or in, like, if Galar gets a second version or third version. Like, Black and White 2, Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon. I'm with the platinum, you know what I'm saying. Besides, we still have Pokemon Home to put them in, and my little backup plan, which I stated in a couple of videos, still in effect, since Omega Ruby. I IV bred, it caught my Pokemon, on like legendaries, he's like went to events, versions. Both versions of the game I got. You know what I mean. And then I retrained them, of course, so they be battle ready. I understand the frustration. I think this should have been taken with destructive criticism. Rather the whole toxic outcome it exploded to be. Yeah, like, I really feel bad for the guy who's managing the Pokemon social media accounts. I really do. Well, there are multiple languages for them, but you know what I mean. I mean, constructive criticism is good, so they can improve on their future game. Thanks, they are listening. And however, the whole thing got so toxic, it kind of demoralized the studio a little. Like, Game Freak, though. There are people who did that. But say what's wrong in a nice way and how it can be better in a nice way. Okay, I think it's also a part of the internet outrage culture that played into that thing. And that's getting out of control too. A little time to stop. It's full. Oh, Filthy Frank is holding the clock saying it's time to stop and he's crying. And because you need to stop. Kind of time to stop. Behind in terms of my scheduling for videos, but I got other things I'm doing. And so yeah, that trying to juggle that all in, it's a bit of a challenge for me at the moment. A lot going on, or at my end. That's also kind of why this year's Daily October thing kind of was a bust. So recently I heard YouTube is kind of facing some criticism over, like, new rules that are kind of bogus. I know, ironic. I'm saying it about the platform this video's on. Well, I think somebody should really introduce a competitor to YouTube. Somebody that could go toe-to-toe with them. That focuses more on user base. It's rather than leaving them in the dust. So many easing in restriction. No? No, I mean like here's the thing. Hey, we get it. Some of that music is from another band who wants to make money off that song. They can make more music. And, you know, pay the bills and groceries and whatnot. Oh, hey there.
Pikachu. Pikachu! Pikachu!
Darn it. I'm still getting back used to the Pokeball Plus. Think over at Saffron? 100% sure on this. My memory's fuzzy. I beg to differ. No, we cannot ride Blastoise. Piggyback. Giovanni's a ground or a rock type gym leader from my memory. It's been a while. If I remember correctly... Ground... Flying... Seriously, though, I'd be down for another version of Sword and Shield, as long as it got like more Pokemon or the full thing back. At least for one last time. I mean, they're gonna run into this again if they do it. Supposed to go again?
Arrgh.
Hang on a second while I figure this out. Alright, we're back. I think it's Viridian City. Saffron. Million. Lavender Town. Good. Elyon, Scooter, Pallet, yeah, totally. No! I know I was here!
Darn!
Okay, so apparently we have to go back to Pallet Town. Feel like a dummy. Flap. So apparently Viridian City is next. Thank you, Nurse Joy. I think we can ride Charizard. Oh yes we can, and it makes everything faster.
Arrgh!
Yeah, no. Okay, so we're going back to Silph. Okay, taking advantage of that guy being dazed. goes nothing. Yeah, that Simpsons Marathon on FX kinda sunk in. You know? My impression of it, I think, got better over time. Oh wait, Charizard, my bad. Stop! Oh well, still weak to the type moves. Words of Stanley Ipkiss. Let's rock this joint! Wait, what? Who are you? Oh, they're gonna sound the alarm. Last thing we need. Perfect. Yeah. I'm here to kick you out! Here's your eviction notice, pal! Of course, Team Rocket would make it a maze. We're smart. Let me pass. However, not a lot of people in Team Rocket are known for smart. Running Team Rocket is not smart to begin with. Hopefully you can take it! One freak, two freak, four freak, two. This is gonna end badly for you. One, three, freak two, freak three, freak four. Now the freak is at your door. You know what, I'm not gonna continue this. This was somebody else's joke. And enough of yours. Oh, hi me. Well, not me, but you know what I mean. He has my name. Disgraceful! Not for long, pal. If I were you, I'd enjoy it while it lasts. Very, very short. They're partners and they should be treated as such. Yeah, I know where this is going. Yeah, I know I talked about them coming back in previous installments, like the whole Pokédex thing, but when I look at it, like from their angle with 1,000 Pokémon plus forms, yeah, I see why they put a cap on it now rather than it becoming a problem. Thank you. outcome. Like, if they do, put it back in hand to man, it's just gonna become a problem again. I know it is. It's a little more Pokemon, which is nice. Nice if we're getting another version of Sword and Shield. Gildor, Gen 4 remakes. To be honest, I really think they should remake Platinum because the Sword and World originally was originally just a maze and that was it. Hey, you get your Tina and Gracious Orb. You're done. Done with there. Unless I think you want to travel to your pillar to that cave. If so, expanding upon it, such a bad idea. Plus, oddly enough, though I never really used it, if you've ever been there, I think it's a good idea to bring back the Battle Frontier too. Doing maybe Megas. I mean, Dynamax would be for Sword and Shield. So, but I'd rather wait at least, I don't know, 2 years minimum? Somehow, 3 at best. You know what? However long Game Freak wants development for. Until we, for it to be released, because they've been pushing themselves lately. This, Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon, Sword Shield. You know, unless they are extremely good at planning, planning and have been developing remakes of Gen 4 for all this time. Then, yeah, I don't want to see another one next year. There aren't yet next year, because if you go, then they're pushing themselves. Well, so, honestly, I don't want that kind of strain on them. Give it a year or two, dude. At minimum. Minimum, I just want it to be on the Switch, though. Oh, even if you're, going for another version of Sword and Shield, I can wait a year or so. Oh, if you're just modifying it and adding new places or something. Thing. I want them to take their time. Sword and Shield are really good. But I understand the deck thing. I'm not too happy about it either, but I understand the situation there. There, if they want to make another version of it, I'm cool with that. Or in a future update, that too. Ooh, but I prefer getting Game Freak as much time as they want on me. Make it. Just put it on Switch.
Hang on.
Hang in there. Alright, we run you to interrogate. Need to get the key cards around here. Whoa! How about no? So show nobody else respect. Alright, I need to heal him up. Jeez, I'm just dropping the Pokeball today, huh? They won't have it. You!
Hang on a sec.
Well, that was a stalemate. So you're telling me none of these guys have a key card? Get out of mine, pal. Yeah.
Here I go!
Great. Oh no. That's one down. Neat. Hang on. Really bad. What? Oh, come on. And turn the system on quick on. Now this? Oh, all right.
Pikachu!
Yeah, enough of that nonsense. I will tear down this whole building. Get to you, Giovanni. Well, not literally, but you know what I mean. Thank you. Now I'm just getting lost. Thank you. Hey, tell your sisters get out of here. What the? Thank you. and you're gonna get hurt. Not getting away this time. I'm sorry. Right, but I think I have urgent business to deal with him. So get out of my way. Now blast off! Out of here! Giovanni? beat it. Before I beat you with my bare hands. More like a hostile takeover. The board of director... Board of directors told me that you should get out of here. You again. I count to five. Then I'm mad. Scram! You're going to leave it alone! Regardless! Get out of my sight. Don't ever come back. Alright. Mika! Oh, thanks. They didn't have to. Oh no, we're not done yet.
Thank you.
Oh, I forgot to face her. Right, psychic type gym, remember. Believe me, I have seen worse. Oh, that's bad. We'll be right back. Then you knew what was coming. Little, cold stiffen me up. Get her cold out. Fuck! But I know a trainer has lost. Okay, I'm starting to feel a little stupid. And I'm not really thinking. Yeah, I'm gonna tell you what, if we're gonna end the part here.
Hey. Hi, and thank you for watching, everyone.